Hello guys, welcome back. I am Fahed Zaman. Have you ever wanted to change the status bar on your Android phone or tablet? Maybe you wanted to change the position of the clock, add a battery percentage, or just get a different look. Whatever the reason, there is a simple way to customize your status bar and it does not even require root access. If you ever wanted to change the color of status bar or reposition certain element like clock, or change the way certain things like battery, network, or Wi-Fi indicator look, this is possible. So let's get started. First of all, download and install the app Status, which you can download for free from the Google Play Store. Before installing Status, you must know that it requires a lot of permission in order to work properly and functions without any error. For instance, it requires access to notifications, battery and Wi-Fi, location service, alarm, etc. All the required permissions are listed on the app description page in the Google Play Store along with the explanation of why these permissions are required. After installing the app and granting it access to all the necessary permissions, you will see the customization option. Before going all into customization, you have to enable the status bar replacement by turning on the toggle on the top right area of the app. Once enabled, you will see this new status bar. The app is divided into four separate screens or panels, each one containing various customization options. For instance, the first screen, the settings screen, allows you to customize stuff like colors, transparency, animations, notifications, etc. For notifications, you can choose the duration of heads-up notifications as well as the way they appear. Swipe left and you get to the second screen. Here you can customize all the contents of the status bar like battery, Wi-Fi, network, clock, notification, Bluetooth, GPS, airplane mode, etc. Basically, you can customize icons for almost anything that appear on the status bar. For some, you get multiple icon styles to choose from, while for some, you got to stick to the default ones, but even they look good and match the overall attractive of the replacement status bar. Next screen lets you decide the behavior of the status bar as well as its color for individual apps. For example, you can set the status bar to look green and visible for the Google Play Store, or set it to red or invisible for YouTube. So that's status. It's simple to use and looks and feels somewhat elegant. It may feel a bit odd in the beginning, but you will get used to it eventually. There are some other apps that let you customize the status bar, and I found this one to be the best for non-rooted users. So that's all for now. If you guys enjoyed it, hit the like button and subscribe to the channel for more videos, and let me know which one's your favorite in the comments. I would love to hear your feedback, and thank you so much for watching.